looked at your kids' faces when they came home from school today, but they're whooped. They worked really hard this week. I went home and I took a big old nap. So, to be respectful, we're going to ask that you remain seated as much as possible during the performance of all three of the groups. And if you have a fourth grade child in band course in band or orchestra, please stay for the entire concert. The concert's going to be about an hour. Manor students who are in the audience, you know what we expect for audience behavior at school, so it's the same thing here. If you need to exit, use the back doors, not these doors here. And please don't distract children by calling out or waving to them. We've really worked hard, and we want to give our best performance. We're asking, obviously, that you don't talk during the concert, and this part always comes out wrong. I love babies. Who doesn't love babies? But at times in this concert, it's a child's special moment. And so, please, if your baby's not settling down, take them out so that the parents and the kids can enjoy their special moment. I hope I said that okay. I love babies. And we're asking you to turn off your cell phones and pagers. And before we start, I want to acknowledge my colleague Beth Brody and the beautiful slideshow of all the children's artwork. Wasn't that fun to see coming out? So, with no more delay, please welcome the Manor 5th Grade Chorus.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Manor Spring Concert, Cantar. I am James Prokopiak. The members of the chorus, band, and orchestra have been working very hard all year to bring you this musical performance. Our first song was performed in both Spanish and English. Cantar means sing in Spanish. This song promotes unity by asking us to sing with one voice. It will feature Savannah Strandberg, Arbery Francis, Jason Vallejo, and Mark Wheeler on percussion, with a guest appearance by Mr. Capriotti.
Rodriguez, Karina Runzen, Connor Stubbs, and Logan Young. next one, the one next evening. And the checkers. Not the blue. Two of them.
Hello, I am Kate Skipper. In 1603, James VI of Scotland became James I of England, unifying the two countries. A new coat of arms was needed. Prior to that, Scottish coats of arms featured two unicorns and English coats of arms featured two lions. The new coats of arms feature one of each, a lion and a unicorn. The lyrics of our next song are of an old nursery rhyme about the unification of these two countries.
Thank you.
This arrangement of Ching and Chaw actually combines an 1833 American minstrel song by the same title with an American spiritual entitled Great Gettin' Up Mornin'. Near the end of the piece, a descant will be sung by Gabriella Allred, Allison Capriotti, Emily Carlin, Kyla Dowlin, Aidan Focarelli, Kathleen Law, Vincent Manny, Philip Millick, Madison Sutton, and Liam Sweeney. The following students were added to the descant after the program went to print: Vinnie Finelli, Delaney Euro, Matt McGinty, and Tyler Schmidt.
Is that emotional? I don't believe it.